Everybody, it's Najam. Welcome back to another Minecraft Let's Play on the PlayStation Vita. So today I'm actually gonna continue with my house and all sorts of stuff. But before we actually do that, I'm actually gonna go do something else first. Let me just see what's going around. I don't know. I've actually got some news. I guess it's bad news if you guys actually want to say it's a bad news, because whoa, look at my farm. It's all grown. Whoa, I'm rich. All right. Anyways, I'm actually gonna start doing, lowering the time and going on to 20 mini episodes or something like that, because it just takes too long to upload and it's not really funny. So I need to actually finish this house off, or I mean this basement off. Don't know why, but I just do it for the fun of it, I guess you can say. Now I made another channel. I mean, yeah, I already had it, but I'm just saying that now that I've made it. You can go ahead and check it out. Leave a link in the description below if I remember. And if I don't, somebody please remind me, alright? So, yeah. Make sure you share these videos, though, because I'm actually not getting subscribers anymore for some dumb reason. And I actually want some, so if you're new, go ahead and subscribe. It'll help me out a lot, you know, actually. You guys just don't know, or you don't understand something. So then, oh, come on, man. It's not funny. Oh, crap. Alright, I've done the wrong thing. Not a problem. It is a problem, alright. Right, what are you gonna have to do? Right, let's go back up and fix all this dumb joke. Right, where's the thingy gone? Yeah, this in it. I know it's this. Alright. All fixed, nothing need to worry about. So this is just a little star on the back cave. Guess if you wanna call it that, yeah, you can go ahead. And got some more of this, cause we're gonna need them. And actually put this, fill it up with, you know, cobblestone, because it'll look more nice, to be honest. In my opinion, it would. So yeah, just a stupid little bed cave. I don't know why just don't feel like making videos on this, because it's probably because I'm fasting. You should actually be respecting me for that, because I am a Muslim and a fast, and that's freaking part of Muslim life. Alright, get this off. Alright, where have we gone? Anyways, so yeah, don't really expect me to be so energetic and all that when commentating to these. I mean, this month. But it's actually okay. I can commentate pretty much fine, and shouldn't really kill you. I shouldn't really do any harm. Get lost! I don't want you here. Right. Some stupid sand is proper annoying. Right. Where the freaking pickaxe is gone? No pickaxe. Alright, well, it seems like it's actually taking shape. It's quite some space it's giving me. Right. Is that cobblestone? What's that? Alright, more cobblestone. Oh my god, placed in the wrong position. Alright, gonna have to wait for it to break. It's a little funny, but yeah, you're gonna have to wait for it to break now, because, yeah, I don't know. There we go. One loss of some dumb cobblestone thing. Right, where was it? Yeah, we're gonna need some more pickaxes. I'm gonna finish my house off, or at least work on it a little here and there, and yep, probably end this episode just in a second or two. Right, stone pickaxe, yay! Alright, which part do we need to work on now? Nothing special, nothing too serious or new, I guess. We will actually do some other stuff, but I'm just like trying to not play Minecraft as much as I can, because I'm actually going to be moving on to the multiplayer Let's Play, and it's going to be a restart. So yeah, just trying to avoid myself from getting really bored of the whole Let's Play kind of thing. So that's why I'm trying to stop playing Minecraft something, but I keep playing it. I've made another channel. It is a pretty old channel. I just don't have used it at all or something, I guess you can say. I'm just gonna give you some tips and tricks and that kind of stuff on Minecraft on there. That's probably the topic. So yeah, that's just another extra channel. This is my main channel, though. This is where I upload probably daily or something. Cause me beast on this channel. Me beast. Whoa, wait a minute. That's actually gonna look better, isn't it? Alright, that's much better. It is much better. Except you're gonna have to jump up, don't worry about that. Let's go make some make ourselves some stairs kind of thing. Not in here, in here. Right, there they are. Right, here we are. Right, we need to make us we need to use these codes, then it'll look better in it. You guys know that. There we go, see? Much easier. Have we got any other letters? Cause you can actually use this to make something. Right, this is the bottom where it pretty much gonna stay empty. This is the top, pretty much gonna stay like the way it is. And this is to the main bit of the back cave kind of thing. Now also I'm actually gonna try fill this farm up back up with the animals. Now where on earth are the others gone? My god, how on earth do they freaking get out of here? No, it's amazing how they get out of here. It's not even funny. Like seriously, maybe I should just give up on this kind of stupid farm animal kind of thing. Oh, is this where they get out from? Oh my god. Right, what the flip, man. Right, well, maybe today we can get ourselves fixed with this farm kind of joke. It's not even funny. Oh, this is where they get out from. Oh, right. So this is also where they get out from. Now, can I get out from here now? No. Alright, so I think it's because of this stupid fence, the way it's working and the way it was working and whatnot. Not funny anymore, alright? Not funny. Right, to the back cave. We're gonna go ahead and get some animals back. I think I know why they went out. You guys probably know by now anyway. So yeah, we're just gonna get our animals back if we can. Two of each, just like last time. I wanna put that there. And where's the stuff gone? Here. We need some of this. And that's probably in it. Don't really know. This go there. This go there. Alright, let's go get our animals back. And when we do, we're gonna stop this joke. Right. Let's go. Get our animal back. You know. Oh, they've already gone in. Sorry, I just had to push you in. And you. Right, you need to get in there as well. Lol. Right, that's actually a good way to push him in or something. You come here as well. Right, come, let's go. Is that it? Alright, well, I can't get it anymore. Further or something. Yep, there we go. Right, another one. There he is. Freaking dumb guy. Come here now. Oh, wait. Has this guy just come out? No, I still think there's a way that they can come out. Where's he gone? Oh, there he is. Come on, let's go. Come on, let's go. Alright, up here. Right, come on. Right, hopefully they can't get out this time. Oh, there we are. Hello, hello, how you doing? Right, move out my way. I'm actually gonna push you in. There we go. Alright, what do you need now? Chickens, right. The one of the best, you know. Chickens lay eggs everywhere. So yeah, I'm gonna need some chickens. I'm eating some right now. Right. I think that was probably the problem, that how the frick did they get out and all or something like that. So two cows, two sheep and two of them. That's all. Alright. Well, we need some chickens then. Wherever the chickens are. Right, chicken. They were on this side, I know that. They were playing. Three of them. Oh, there they are. They're chickens. Freaking three of them. Right, come on. Let's go. You're gonna meet your doom this time. I'm not gonna let you out this time. I don't know how the hell you go out in the last time. You know, it's not funny when they get out. Just simply not funny at all. Right, at least two of them are coming. So, come on. Get in here, lads. Boom. Right, you, Mr. Dum-dum-dum-dum. Hello? No? Go to hell. Right. You don't want to come here? Then you can die. Simple. Right, I need another kind of route to, you know, get out. Because then I have to keep going all the way back to the house. Well, actually, it's a little idiot if you don't. So, yeah, it's all fine now. How come just with this? They're gonna keep running out again and again. Right. Back onto the farm. Right, I've actually got some animals back now. And yeah, it's pretty much all I needed, I guess, for the time being. Right, alright. That's a lot of animals. Now, we're also gonna need some horses. And I need some hay bales for that. I don't know how on earth you get hay bales or anything like that. How do you attract them? Huh? It's not, you know. What the flip? Did he just come out or something? No. That's okay. You can go in as well. There we go. Nice. Right then. Right, it's getting nighttime, but I need a horse or something. Right, where are the horses gone? Horses, right, they were here, and I was lucky to get them inside my freaking thing, farm kind of thing, and they just run out. Isn't that funny? Alright, I'm actually gonna go breed some animals now. So they're lucky that they come in. I'll give them a treat. Right, first, chickens. Chicken. Right, these chickens, they always go at the corner. Which one is it? Alright, this one here, and then that. There we go. Right, cutters. Where's the other one gone? There we are. Three of them. You meet your doom. You come in the middle, so you meet your doom. Right. Come on then. Hurry up. Right. Why on earth are they not coming? You don't want some of this? You don't want some carrots? Ah, there we go. Right. You and you. Right. Next sheep. Right. You and you. Hey. Right. Cows. And where's the other one gone? Oh my god. Don't tell me. Alright. There it is. This and this. Right, boom, there we go. Oh, look, they got a grey one. Oh, you want some of this? I got some carrots. Oh, you can't get it, can you? Oh, you can't come in. He's gonna actually walk around. Or is he not? Haha, I stand right next to you, Bic. What you going to do this time, huh? You can't kill me. Right, go ahead, go to hell. Right. That was first breeding time and whatnot. Right, that was the first time I breed animals in this game. No, actually that wasn't in this survival let's play kind of thing. So yeah, so we got enough chickens and whatnot. Anyway, so when they grow up, we're gonna kill them. Simple. Oh, is he gonna come in here now? Oh my god, ugly, block this off. Lol, you got trolled. Yep, you got trolled. I had no clue. I blocked that off. Maybe you should go the other way around. Right, is he coming here? Where did he? Right, I don't think he can come through doors like that. So yeah, we got our animals back. That is awesome. Alright, 1 second, guys. Let's just go to sleep. Monster nearby. Can't have done this. Oh, there he is. He's coming. Oh, mother frick. What the hell? It's a little funny, but... Alright. So... Yeah, that's freaking a little funny. What else do you need to do then? Explore the seed. I cannot be bothered doing that. Right, let's just put our thingy back. All the stuff we got. Actually, we're gonna need them. Except these. And yeah. So let's do the farm, and when we finish farming and whatnot, I'm actually gonna stop this. Oh shoot, you're not gonna come in my farm. You destroyed my farm last time as well. If you guys watch my Poké Edition episode kind of thing, let's play, they actually destroy the farm. So yeah, oh, well, the worst thing you could have done is stayed up in the night. Right, anyways, keep going. Right. Get some of, you know, get some freaking farm going on here. Right then, here we go. Right, oh. Farming, it's all normal and natural and whatnot. What the flip is this? Right, you can come as well. Anything I haven't done? I can do in a bit. Oh wait, forgot the potatoes. Right, funny. Oh, look how freaking fertile this land is. They just keep growing. There we go. Nice. So for my farm's actually going nice. Except the only thing I've done wrong is put them trees over there. They are fine. If you know, they are okay. Right, anything run out yet? Yeah, betcha you're not gonna run out this time. Right. It was that problem. I didn't actually realize that. Anyways, get some of this farming done. And then we can pretty much, you know, go off then, I guess. Right then, anything dropped outside now? You might have planted down, idiot. Right then. There we go, some of that farming, and we also need to farm our thingies. I have not got sugarcane, have I? Have I not got sugarcane? No, I still don't have sugarcane. What kind of dumb joke is this? Right then. You can go back. And, oops, go to saving time. Right, been around 15 minutes or something, I guess. Yeah, it's been around 15 minutes. So I'm gonna end this episode somewhere around here, I guess you can say. I don't want to make it too long. It doesn't upload very fast, and you know whatnot, takes too long. But yeah, it's still alright. There we are. Alright. So then, oh, this guy's grown up now. You're grown up late, but it's okay. I let you off this time. We need some sugar cane over here. Other than that, we pretty much done. Now you look deserted or some kind of crap like that. So yeah, hope you enjoyed this episode. If you did, go ahead and give me a thumbs up. If you're new, go ahead and subscribe. It'll be awesome. We can join in and go on fishing or something ourselves. And make sure you like this video. Any comments to leave down, just go ahead and leave them down. It's free. And I'll see you next time.